everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Out to Lunch. If you remember last time, I was entering a maze. A mazy, mazy maze. Yeah, and my time seems a few seconds off. It's because this is kind of a take two. I was so frustrated by this maze because nothing there. I was resorting to this the entire time. But I found out something. Jump there, hidden platform. Jump here. And over. Hidden area. Golden net. I have no idea what the golden net does. But I'm just going to drop you guys in. And take the time over. Safe state here. Let's jump and grab the golden net. Okay, extremely racist things now. Get you before you cause too much mischief. Good, one up's back. Okay, confession. I only did it up to the part where it was super struggling. I don't know where to go beyond that. Yeah. That may or may not turn into a bad thing. So let's go this way. And dump all your food into the cage. And since it's been a while, I forget if Dark Chef Nardi appears. Where was it? I thought it was around here somewhere. Damn it. Oh, here. Ancient Chinese secret! Damn it. And damn it. Great. This level will need to be played again. Great. Okay. Capture. Deposit. Save state. Secret. This level. Save. Well, super. Nope, not gonna go through that again. Or will I have to? I wish there was like some easy recall button. That I could just like press. Up. Game. 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 What do I do now, game? Don't make me break it out. Okay. Boom. The only bad part about turning off a layer is I will get super uber mega hyper confused. Well, this is a great way to start back up. No, that's that one. You know what? Give me a minute. This level is stupid. Completely and totally stupid. See where I am now? There's a way around it. There. Huzzah! We are at another level that looks psychotically stupid. I promise, next time on Let's Play Out to Lunch, I will do a better job. Until then, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.